lost in the apple and can't get found. Just hop the subway to Chinatown. Whoop, I guess we're Brooklyn bound, but you never lost in New York City. In Williamsburg, all the old-time Jews have rented their buildings to hipster dudes with their waist-length beards and their buckled shoes. Still, you never lost in New York City. At little Odessa with the right tattoos, chances are you won't get shot. And the vibe is shitty in Long Island City, but it's one of Old Duke's favorite spots. Flushing, Queens is some messed up jive. Those Mahjong ladies will eat you alive. There's poets and punks and hookers and creeps. It's fucked up and beautiful and it never sleeps. Yeah, it's weird and wonderful, gorgeous and gritty, but you never lost in New York.